Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm making rose with the clay like this. So before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel. If you like the video, please put a thumbs up and share the video with family and friends. So let's get started. For that, I want the clay any color also, and a stick and one cutter. I must roll it. So I did finished it. So now we must cut the pieces in small. I did like this and take the biggest piece and do round it. All else. So take someone with what water piece. And roll it like this. It must be little tube. Triangle. You want to roll?
One.
So I did it like this. And take the stick. Put it in the middle. I did it like this. Do the petals. You must press it hardly. Do the every pieces. I made every this petals. Flower did finish. Now we'll do the leaf. I did remove little piece. And take the cutter and cut it in the half or small piece. Then roll it. And do like this. That time we did not like flowers. And finished, and take the flower and put like this. And take this piece. Like it. I did press it and I did leave. Put in the flower or rosy cat. And it's finished. And you can take any like one. You can take a stand or you can make one board for this. I made it. Put it for this. Okay, I did finished. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel, Sri Shan Friends. And if you like the video, please put a thumbs up and share our video with family and friends. And subscribe to my main channel, Craft with Shan Sri. So, next video, we will see you next video. And till then, take care and bye-bye.